Hi, I'm Valda Beebe. I'm the host and a visionary of That Celebrity Interview. Hello, Dallas and across the nation. Thank you so much for staying with me as I've talked to all these wonderful people today. So, you know, I got to wrap my day up with somebody incredible. I've got Chef Tregay. She is here today to inspire us about the holiday. She says hosting inspiration, and she's going to talk about her winning the Food Network Star winner a little bit. Chef Tregay, welcome to the Valda Beebe Show.
Hey, thanks for having me.
All right, you're a Food Network Star winner. My audience reminded me of that when we put out a social media post on you. How's it being the winner? We love a winner.
Listen, that was great being a winner, but you know what? I'm even a bigger winner now because I am now one of OWN's first food shows on OWN Network that will be airing this Saturday at 12:30 called Tregay's Way. So I'm super excited about that.
I'm excited for you being on the OWN Network, or the Oprah Network, as most of us call it. That is incredible. Okay, let's talk a little bit about the holidays. We've got the holidays here. They're upon us. How do people navigate during this COVID-19 times?
Listen, times are hard. It's a little different. We're gathering together. We're in smaller groups, right? But that does not mean that we can't have a nice holiday event, right? Even if it's just 5 or 6 people. And I think to start it off, we should have a good charcuterie board, because you can't have the holidays without a charcuterie in my book, right? And what better way to do it with the cutest little holiday-shaped crackers from New Townhouse Holiday Dippers. They add a splash of festivity to make the holiday snacking and dipping more memorable. Townhouse Dippers add some flair with these 3 holiday-shaped crackers, and they pair perfectly with the hearty seasonal dips and soups. These are seasonal staples. You can look in your grocery store and add a little bit of fun to your holiday. Aren't those so cute?
And I know it makes you feel like you actually did something. Sandra Lee used to be on the Food Network, and she said, if you can't bake it, make it. And what she means is get it from the store. And I love that. Those are beautiful.
Yes, I love them. I love them. And then, I mean, let's talk about sweeteners, right? We love the sweets. We love the cakes and the pies. This all reminds us of holiday, right? But we want to do that without the guilt. And that's where In the Raw comes in. So I love to sweeten up my holiday parties with In the Raw sweeteners. They have a variety of options available in baker's bags or packets, perfect for coffee, cocktails, cooking, and baking, like this chocolate bundt cake that I have here with the peppermint glaze. I did that with sugar in the raw turbinado cane sugar. And then we also have my personal favorite here, which are these peppermint brownie cookies made with monk fruit in the raw, and then this mocha peanut butter frosted cake. Oh, I love it. Made with stevia in the raw. Now, the stevia in the raw and the monk fruit in the raw are both 0-calorie sweeteners. You cannot beat that for the holidays, because you get to have the sweets without the guilt.
See, that's what we want, so we can eat a lot.
Yes, and now you know if you're having a holiday party, you have to have a little wine. Yeah, but I have a little champagne. But sometimes it can be a little intimidating, right? Like, it's like, what wine do I choose? What champagne? What flavor? Red? White? Well, that's where the people over at VinPorter.com coming in. Picking wine is super important. I like it to shine just like my recipes. And like I said, I know what I like, but I don't always know what I want. But I like to try new stuff. And the people at VinPorter, they really help me. And they completely takes the stress off of my wine shopping. They help me pick these wines here that I have today. Like one of my favorites, the Prosecco. You can head over to VinPorter.com and they will deliver this right to your doorstep. So they're going to help you figure out what kind of wine you should have, help you pick
it,
and drop it off at your house. That's a holiday gift in itself, right? And then wrap your party up with a good goodie bag from Haribo, because Haribo is the amazing, delicious gummy, perfectly delicious treat made with the highest quality ingredients, and they add fun to this holiday season. Kids love them. Parents love them. They have 20 different products from their Twin Snakes, Star Mix, the iconic Golden Bears. These will really sweeten up any party. And let me tell you, if they walk out with this little goodie bag of amazing deliciousness called Haribo, they will...
Well, we love you because you brought us this great goodies and you made me hungry. Online, where can my audience go? Because you know, this is the time we go online to get help.
Sure. Head over to tipsontv.com for all of these recipes. You can always check me out too this weekend on OWN Network, 12:30, Tregaze Way. Get some new fun recipes for me as well. Thank you guys so much.
All right, Chef, we're going to be there for you. We're going to support you. I want all you guys to go there and support her so she'll come back. She'll say all of Elder BB Show fans came there. Chef Tregaze, thank you so very much for being who you are and what you do.
Thank you. Thank you for having me. Happy holidays.
Happy holidays to you also. Hi, I'm Valder BB. I host the Valder BB Show, broadcast on radio and television. And this is my phone pouch. My phone pouch is a great invention. It allows me to go hands-free, pocket-free, purse-free, even belt-free. Head on over to myphonepouch.com.